A teacher that I could never forget was my 7th and 8th grade social studies teacher, Mr. Klein. He was definitely the person who really forged my interest in politics, which is what I do today. I work for The Last Word with Lawrence O'Donnell, an MSNBC primetime show. I'm incredibly grateful forevermore for him and for dressing up as Abe Lincoln. I mean, and for introducing himself as a Neanderthal. So that's something that is incredibly unforgettable. So thank you, Mr. Klein, for making me the person I am today.